Did you know that E-rate is critical to improving instruction? For teachers, principals, and district leaders, you can have great impact in making sure that the E-rate, education rate, will help you improve your teaching and student outcomes. In 1996, when E-rate was created by the Congress, one of the goals was to connect adults, the school administrators and the office staff mostly, to the internet. Teaching was a secondary byproduct. The focus was to make schools more productive with electronic gradebooks, better back office procedures, and student information systems. If the connection to the school was not reliable, it was a nuisance, but instruction didn't stop. Now fast forward to 2013, and think about how many changes you have made personally in the use of the internet as a teaching tool. Most instructors have moved from a desktop with slow dial-up to mobile computing, where looking up a fact in real time is commonplace. Schools haven't been able to keep up with this fast-paced information society. Only 10% of schools have adequate internet connections to properly support the type of digital learning students need to succeed in the 21st century. E-rate also needs to catch up. Its rules and regulations haven't changed since 1996. With sufficient broadband, students and teachers can use different types of content and curriculum that allows for individual learning styles and preferences. Learning opportunities can be more relevant, connected to the real world. Teachers can use real-time data to make sure they understand what a student knows and what a student needs to learn. So now is the time to urge the Federal Communications Commission to modernize and expand E-rate. The program needs to be simplified to make it more accessible and efficient. It needs to be upgraded to put more of a focus on modern technology like broadband and wireless, and we need to expand the funding necessary to bring digital learning to every classroom. Our goal is to connect 99% of students with high-speed internet access within 5 years at their schools and libraries. I invite you to sign the 99 in 5 petition at www.99in5.org, calling for the expansion of broadband access in schools and libraries. Visit this website for more information to express your support and, most importantly, to send the Federal Communications Commission your ideas. You're the ones who actually educate our children on how to make E-rate more effective. It's worth the investment in America's future and your classrooms.